An upstate man and woman are in jail tonight, charged with possession of a stolen vehicle, and police say their arrests could help solve some other recent crimes. News 4's Keisha Foster is live and local on the story from the Anderson newsroom. So how were they caught, Keisha?
Well, Sergeant Tony Tilley with the Anderson Police Department says the stolen white Chrysler minivan was equipped with a GPS unit, and that's how they were able to track down 40-year-old Felix Bowen Price II and 43-year-old Sherry Lee Rowe. Now, Tilley says the minivan was stolen from the AnMet Health Women's Hospital parking lot. When Price and Rowe were caught, police found more stolen items.
The AnMet Health Women's Campus and the Anderson YMCA share more than being neighbors. They've both been the scenes of recent crimes, according to the Anderson Police Department. Monday morning at 11 a.m., the minivan of John Carl Burns was reported stolen while parked at the hospital.
Spoke with a victim there who stated that they had gone into the health campus to visit a relative. When they came back out, the vehicle was gone.
Thanks to a GPS tracking device on the minivan, it was located a short time later.
As it turns out, we had two more police officers who were almost right on top of it at the time, and they located the vehicle and pulled it over.
Police say inside the minivan was 40-year-old Felix Bowen Price II and 43-year-old Sherry Lee Rowe.
Did reveal several items like debit cards, credit cards, Social Security cards, all manner of IDs and checks that did not belong to the victim who the car had been stolen from, but also didn't belong to the people who were in the vehicle.
Investigators are now trying to see if Price and Rowe are connected to the 8 car break-ins that happened at the Anderson Y last week.
John Burns, whose minivan was stolen, didn't want to go on camera, but says he is thankful his van was recovered. Keisha Foster, WYFF News 4, live in the Anderson newsroom.